Here are some of the behind the scene pictures of Jennifer Lopez and Shakira performed at Superbowl 2020. Jennifer sharing behind the scene picture of herself applying her lip gloss, while Shakira posted footage of herself arriving at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami ahead of San Francisco. Jennifer Lopez is spreading the love. Before the performance at Superbowl, she shared a photo of officially Instagram of herself and co-headliner Shakira sharing a message of encouragement. The photo shows the two singers on stage and hugging. Shakira turned 43 on Sunday, making a double celebration for the Hips Don't Lie performer. Also making early arriving at the stadium of Jennifer Lopez's biggest supporter, Alex Rodriguez, who shared the picture of his fans for him and daughter Natasha. Jennifer Lopez performed at Superbowl 2020. She was last seen in a movie Hustler. She was playing the character of Ramona. She performed at Superbowl halftime show with Shakira.